Can you respond, Mike? I want to read to you a quote from Ileana Ross-Leighton, who's been very critical of this, and she says this on your subject of promoting a democracy. She says, this is an unstable regime that is not conforming to democratic principles and is not on the right path to fulfill its obligations to the international community or even to its own citizens when it comes to this.
I was going
to
make that point.